Isn't it lovely?
Yeah, I've never experienced what a pine tree's fart smells like.
Well, are you excited for Santa coming tonight?
What?
I said, are you excited about Santa coming?
Yeah, I'm super excited. I've been waiting all year.
You don't sound very excited.
Are you being serious right now?
Yeah, you don't seem very excited.
No, I mean about Santa. Do you still believe in him or something?
Of course. Why not?
Oh my gosh. How old are you, and no one's ever told you that?
Tell me what?
Nothing. So, Santa, Christmas, whatever.
So what'd you get me for Christmas?
I can't tell you, or it wouldn't be a surprise.
At least give me a hint.
It's not in this room.
Oh, that's a good one.
I actually have to go real quick to the store. Mm-hmm. Not for Christmas things, just I need to pick up a whatever. I'll see you later. I heard him exclaim as he flew out of sight, "Merry Christmas to all." To all, whatever.
What are you doing?
Putting my presents under the tree?
But this is Two Chance from Santa. I saw the news earlier, and it says Santa wouldn't even be here until 2:12, and it's only 2:09.
Chance, I'm sorry to say this, but Santa isn't real. A big fat man flying around with magical reindeer giving specific presents to each individual kid all over the planet in one night? It's nothing but fiction. Maybe it's a way to ease kids into a big change in life, to show them that the truth that they believed, that are now false, doesn't really have to be life-shattering. Maybe a way to add magic and mystery to a holiday that has become more and more commercialized with each passing year. Or maybe it's a scapegoat, to where if your parents didn't get you the exact thing you wanted, you can blame him instead of them.
I don't fucking know. Yeah. I guess I was getting a bit too old for...
Ho, ho, ho!
What the fuck?
Merry!
Well, see you in the morning.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call.